Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Alice. Happy birthday to
So
it is your
birthday today, and we just wanted to wish you happy birthday, but we can't record in the house because you're in the house, so we all had to come into the car to wish you happy birthday.
Anyway,
we love you very much, darling. We think you're absolutely amazing, and Annie just wanted to say
happy birthday, Fetchie!
Yeah. And Mummy just wanted to say
happy birthday, darling. Happy 21st.
And I just wanted to say from all of us, we love you tons and tons.
Happy birthday, darling. Have a wonderful day.
Here's to you, Poppet. Love you tons. And here are some more messages from some other people.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Alice. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, the big 21st.
Can't believe you're 21.
We're still waiting for the invitation to the party. Oh, hang on. Is that the post? It might be in there.
Yeah, no.
Maybe we'll have a look later. No, we're very sorry. We can't be with you at the moment. Obviously, these very strange times.
Yeah.
But we wanted to wish you many... congratulations on your 21st.
And well, hope... I remember when you were about this big. Amazing.
Yeah.
21.
21 years ago.
Where did those years go?
Yeah, I don't know. Zip by.
But
hopefully the celebrations will be fast and flying after these strange times. But many congratulations again. All the best for your future.
Yep.
And
you deserve a lovely one after all your hard work.
Yeah. So enjoy the day with the rest of your family. Hope everyone's okay. And we'd just like to say
cheers
to Alice. Congratulations.
Congratulations. And have a wonderful day.
Hopefully see you soon.
Bye bye.
Cheers. Bye.
Happy birthday. I hope you have the best day. Happy 21st birthday. I know you'll have an amazing day. Your family, or your pets, or your animals, or the cats. So I wish you the best day ever. I know you will. Obviously, I'm gutted that I can't be there with you celebrating. Obviously, thank you so much for the best memories over the past 3 months in London. They really have been incredible. Kind of all the crazy stuff that we've done, Bussy Building, Peckham Levels, Peckham Plex, so many memories, so many curries, so many Bombay potatoes, so many chicken in the oven, kind of all the crazy stuff that we've done. I'm so grateful in those 3 months I will literally never forget, and I can't wait for the many more memories to come. You're a very, very special friend, and I'm so glad that we've got a lot closer kind of over the last couple of months, and thank you for being one of a kind. Don't ever stop being you, and I'm so proud to be your friend, and I wish you a wonderful 21st birthday. Bye.
Happy birthday, Alice. We're really sorry that you're stuck in lockdown on your birthday, but we're having a drink for you, so
cheers.
We've had to have a few because we're finding it really awkward talking to the camera, but there we are. So we have some amazing memories together, and I'm going to touch on that in a minute. But first off, Caroline wants to know what Alice means to us. So Mum's going to start.
Well, Alice, you're a beautiful person. You're intelligent. You're sophisticated. Well, maybe not sophisticated when you're vomiting on the patio at Kate's 21st, but you're just a great person.
Okay, so for me, you are hands down one of the funniest people I know. Our nights out are ridiculous, and other people might find it annoying, but I enjoy it. You're stupidly slim, despite KFCs we have after polo, all the Malibu that we drink. It's not really fair, but you're just the best fan on a night out, and I think we've had some great times. So I've been thinking about our poignant memories just to bring up in this video, but a lot of them would probably bait you out a little bit too much to your parents. So I'm just going to say, I particularly enjoyed getting free chicken strips from Pepper Size. All of the rugby polo stuff, Choma, Nick's Caravan, all the weird grooms that are like 14. summer nationals with Comrade and Piers. That was quite a funny one. Chris Baker and Choma, oh my god. Yeah.
What about the Christmas party?
Crashing the Christmas party, pranking people in the car park, ringing Zoe. Zoe. And then you, obviously, telling Hugh to fuck off or whatever it was in the winters. So that was good fun. And then, obviously, our after parties that Chrissy and Charlotte don't really appreciate as much as us. But Chris Lilly, I always think of you when I watch anything with Chris Lilly in. And Val and Ted's house, that was quite fun. And taking the piss out of Becky, really, that's quite fun as well. The gluten-free ball. You won't get that.
No, I don't. I dare say you have lots of great memories, and I'm sure I've only got the snippets of these memories, which is probably the best thing, really. I just know that you're really great friends, you bounce off each other, and it's just great to see you together.
Hi Alice, happy birthday. I hope you have an amazing day and get spoilt rotten by your friends and your family with loads of gifts and love. I can't wait to move in with you next year. We're going to have such a good house and we're going to have such a good time making loads of new memories together. I was just thinking about some of my favourite memories of us at uni, and I think my favourite story has to be beer colour. I think you know what I'm going to say. Tequila coming out of your nose. I hope that doesn't happen this birthday for your sake. But other than that, I hope you have an amazing day and we'll be back together celebrating soon. Bye.
Hey Alice, happy 21st birthday. I hope you're having the best day ever, even though you're stuck inside during this lockdown. I miss you so much and I'm so sad I'm not going to be at uni with you next year, but I'll definitely try and make sure I come off for physics, otherwise I'm going to miss our crazy nights out we have together. You're so funny and you never fail to make me laugh, and you're such a good friend to have, and I'll never forget Winters last year when you got sent off for swearing at the umpire because that was absolutely hilarious. That weekend was so funny and you made it so much fun and you were such a good chair of the polo club, and I'm so sad I'm not going to be here next year. But yeah, I hope you're having the best day. Miss you so much, and yeah, hopefully see you soon. Lots of love.
Hey Alice, happy 21st birthday. Hope you have an amazing day celebrating with your family. I wish we could have thrown you a massive party, but hopefully when this is all over we can do one then. I have way too many funny memories with you to pick favourites, but my top two are definitely Winter Nationals last year at Vowels and playing at Ledenham last year on the grass and going in the hot tub after. I've missed you so much this year whilst you've been on placement, but it was so nice to catch up at Nationals, and I'm hoping next year I can come and watch you play and see everyone at Nationals as well. I just wanted to say a massive thank you for always making me laugh and smile. I know I can always count on you to bring up my terrible dancing in Firefly that time during Freshers, or make a Grant joke. But yeah, I hope you have a fab birthday and I can't wait to see you. Bye!
Hey Alice, happy 21st birthday. I hope you have the best day. I know it's probably not the day that you were hoping for or thought that you would be celebrating, but I know wherever you are, the party will follow. I can't wait to reunite with you at Vows and play another great three tournaments with you. I miss you, I love you, happy birthday. Have the best day.
Happy birthday, Alice. Happy 21st. I hope you have the most amazing day and you get spoiled, you know, go crazy, go on a walk, have a garden party with your family. But you will celebrate soon, I'm sure, but have the most amazing day. And it did bring me back to thinking about memories at university and the Winter Nationals. I have to say, attempting to put that tent up and then cook sausages on the barbecue, yeah. That was really something. It was hysterical. And also, I miss the days of going to uni nights out and ending the night with you having to get a pepper size. It just has to be done. But you will soon have those days, and I hope you have an amazing day, and see you soon, and love you lots. Bye.
Happy birthday, Alice. It's such a shame you can't celebrate properly because of all the lockdown stuff, because, you know, you're always the life and soul of the party. And you've been sorely missed from the club this year, so maybe next year we can get everyone together in Loughborough and properly celebrate your 21st then. Happy birthday again, I hope you have a great day.
Hi Alice, just a message to say I hope you have a really lovely birthday and can spend the day like celebrating with your family. And we'll have to celebrate when you're back and we're all back when all of this is over, and play a big game of polo.
I hope you are drinking a Malibu and Coke right now as you're watching this, and if you're not, then you need to get one, like we are. Cheers.
Cheers.
I wonder how many times we have cheersed in this video, but we're just getting in the party spirit for you. So yeah, roll on October when we start again, and we can see what the polo freshies have got to say. See if there's any good banter.
Hi Alice, happy birthday. I'm sorry you're not spending it how you'd like in South America, but hopefully the messages from Polo Lot will cheer you up. Being the hopeless romantic I am, I have written you a poem. Here goes. Alice Thompson, you are a nutter. You have a resting bitch face that makes a man's bones shudder. Today is the day you're 21, a lovely girl, a gorgeous girl. A friend who's fun and bubbly, a friend who has no fear. A friend who always makes you smile, a friend I hold most dear. The conversations we share together, random, unnecessary and topical too. Memories I will cherish forever. Now Alice, there is no party without you and Kate at the centre. I look forward to another year at Lough with you to entertain me. Happy birthday.
Hello Alice, happy birthday. I'm sorry I can't be there today to celebrate with you, but I'm wishing you all the best wishes on your birthday. Roll on to Lough for next year, and I hope you're keeping safe and well.
So we've refilled our drinks to say a final cheers.
Cheers.
And we hope that you're a bit tipsy right now.
Like mum we
is.
Are.
Like mum is.
Doesn't take much.
And I look forward to seeing you again and partying and having a great time. And hopefully it won't be too much longer if Boris lifts the lockdown.
Have a fantastic day and we'll be thinking of you.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday dear Alice. Happy birthday to you.
Hey Alice. Loads of love. Happy birthday. Can't believe you're 21. Crazy how time flies, hey? Seems only yesterday that we were trying to learn fake IDs to get into Winkers. Oh my god. And we learned star signs. Why the hell are we learning star signs? I have no idea. So sorry I can't be there on your big day, but I'm sure we'll do something big and super special too. So, loads of love and happy birthday, Alice! 21, big gorgeous girl. So rather scary. You know, you through all those teenage years, all that pre's and trying to get into the clubs. Would you get in? Will you not? All of that. Oh my gosh. And now look, you can get in any way you like. It's all the futures all ahead of you. Lots of love. Happy birthday. Loads of love. Also got a special message from Ziggy.
He says, happy birthday.
Loads of love. See you soon, girlie.
Hey Alice, happy birthday. Hope you have the best 21st ever. Wish I could be there celebrating with you, but instead I'm just bored in the house and I'm in the house bored. But what can you do? I hope your family absolutely spoil you and you have a really good day. We've had so many fun memories together. We've been to Napa, we've been to Amsterdam, we've been to Croatia, but I think the most exotic place we've been together has to be Potusi Koi. Put your Pacamac on. I wish I was in the garden sipping one of your Hitos right now, which absolutely saved my life on your last birthday. But yeah, I just hope you have the best day. So proud of everything you've achieved and can't wait for the future to make more memories and to see you develop into the bougie businesswoman we know you're going to become. So yeah, I hope you have the best day. Can't wait to celebrate with you once this is over. I'll celebrate you as well, same thing. But no, just hope you have the best day. Love you so much and happy birthday.
Hi Alice, happy birthday, happy 21st. I hope you're having a lovely day. I'm sorry that you're stuck inside, but I'm sure that when this is all over, we'll have a big, big celebration. And I'm sure your mum's planned something special for you as well. So I hope you're having a nice day. Thank you for all the lovely memories over the years. It's been a bit wild. But yeah, I'm glad we've all stuck together for so long. 8 years? Yeah. It's been all over the world. Maybe we'll even make it to Ibiza soon. Maybe? I don't know. Yeah, I hope you have a really lovely day and your next 21 years are really, really happy and you get to achieve all your goals. Maybe even your horse riding company in Africa, maybe? yeah, I hope you have a really nice day. I'm sorry we can't all be with you, but I'm sure you'll have a nice time anyway. Lots of love. Bye.
Happy birthday.
I hope you're having the best day and your family is spoiling you so much. I wish that we were around yours now, getting ready, having a little pre, you making some cocktails, us getting rowdy and annoying your family as per usual before our little attic night. But I hope that these videos come a little bit close to that, and I'm sure we'll speak to you later. It's crazy how long I've known you, literally like 7 years. It's like a third of our lives. Like, I was just thinking about how first time, my first memory of you is like sat in Spanish class. You and Laura sat in front of me, and you would just do the smallest little thing, like take her pencil, and she would just be like, "Oh, Alice, no, stop!" And within like probably a week or so, all of us were like sat together, all friends in like year nine. You were calling all of us Perry. We were making all kinds of noise, sat on that little bench outside the canteen. I'm going, shh, they can hear us out there, up there. And there were loads of lots of other people, but still always, us six always stayed together. And then before you know it, we're in year 11. You're going, oh, not going to tell you till 12 o'clock. We were annoying Miss Dixon, sat in our little row. And we somehow go from these little kids to going to house parties, trying to borrow fake IDs to go to Winkers, thinking that was the best night out. Then having muck up day, trapping all the year sevens with like duct tape and stink bombs, taping them all together, throwing over like dog food, flour and water, having the best day, getting it shut down till we're all screaming, "We love you, Boxy." And then we just suddenly have left school and we're going to Napa and we're going to Amsterdam, like wandering through Amsterdam streets. That night that we won, was it like the semis or something? Screaming like, oh, what was it? We're coming home, that's it. And then getting brought into Escape for free. Ellie like standing in front of the DJ booth like a deaf dog the whole time. Getting invited up to the DJ booth. Not the DJ booth, the VIP booth and everything. Like, it's just so nice how, even though it's so long since we've all like lived in the same place properly, got to see each other all the time, being at school and everything. Like, we can go months without seeing each other. We could go months without speaking to each other. As soon as we're back, it feels like everything's like nothing's changed. And yeah, I'm sad I can't be with you today, but I hope that you are having the best time and the best 21st. Love you.
Happy birthday, Alice. Hope you have an amazing day. Can't wait to see you soon.
Happy birthday, Perry. Happy birthday. I know you're in isolation, but I'm sure you're being absolutely spoilt rotten. And we are all thinking about you still. Oh! I still got the banners out and we're still all thinking about you and celebrating alongside you. And I hope that you all have a cocktail in hand for today. And we'll be having a lot of cocktails after and making sure you are spoilt rotten as well afterwards. I was just thinking about all of our memories, with me still wearing my long sleeves now because I'm way too pale for this weather at the moment. But I was just thinking about when we were younger and we thought it was funny at sleepovers to see who could go the darkest. And we would get a bottle of fake tan each and apply it like wallpaper paste. And then the next morning wake up like, what's this? Just because we thought we looked 10 times better being bright orange than our natural skin colour. And I cannot wait for afterwards that we can do it again and go out and go crazy. And I can't believe that we've now known each other for an entire decade, and I'm sure there's going to be 1,000 more memories that we'll be making. And I'm sure we'll know each other until we're like little old grannies still going, eh, and yes. So I hope you have an absolutely brilliant day and we will be celebrating afterwards, don't you worry. Love you lots.
Hello, Bianca. Me and Beauty are just here because we would like to wish you a very happy 21st birthday. We were just here wishing you a very happy birthday. Well, Beauty looks like she wants to kill herself, so we shall make this short and sweet. Mum was saying to me that she wanted me to do a video reminiscing about all the good memories we've had. However, first thing that came to my mind was that time that we were on holidays together. I think it was like Mallorca or something. And you said to me, "Let's go for a swim." And I said, "No, You said to me, let's go for a swim. And I said, no, Alice, I don't want to go for a swim just yet. You said, no, we're going in now. And I said, mm-hmm. And I said, no, we're not. And you said, yes, we are. 3, 2, 1. And you dragged me under the water and you held me there. It was in this time that I was under the water, panicking for my last breath of oxygen, so I realised how much I loved my sister and how grateful I was to have her in my life. And I did not think that, I don't know how old it was, 15 years later, that I'd be making her a happy birthday to Diego Beauty, telling her how much I loved her, but I am, unfortunately. So yes, happy 21st birthday to my lovely older sister, who I love so much.
Happy birthday, Alice.
Happy birthday, Alice.
We're thinking of you on your 21st. Hope we can catch up really soon.
Lots of love.
Bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Alice. Hi, Alice. It's Jane from Melbourne, as you've probably gathered. And Alice, I'm going to introduce you to Michael.
Hello there.
This is Michael, who I'm hoping you will meet when we come over. And I've got Matt here.
Hey. Happy birthday, Alice. I hope you're having a fantastic day. What's the time now? I don't know.
Too early in the morning.
Yeah, very early in the morning, I guess, for you when we're sending this. So I hope you do have a fantastic day.
And Alice, I know you're probably not having a party unless you want the police to definitely shut that one down, but I'm hoping you'll get to celebrate later on. And hopefully we can have a catch up when we eventually make it over to the UK, when we're allowed.
But in the meantime, make up for it with as many Easter eggs as you can. I think that's permitted.
She's probably more into cocktails than Easter eggs, but anyway.
Call them what you want.
But look, we will have a drink here to celebrate your 21st, and lots of love to you from us all. And I know if Vanessa was here, she'd be part of this too, but sending you a big happy birthday hug from Melbourne. Lots of love and
bye.
Hi Alice, it's Steve. Just making a guest appearance on the video here to wish you a very happy 21st birthday and hope to see you again after the lockdown. Have a great day.
So Alice, one of the things you weren't very good at as a baby was sleeping, but you were exceptionally good at crying. So one night when your parents were absolutely exhausted and they got to go for a lovely meal at Stoke Park, and I said, look, don't worry, we'll take Alice. What could possibly go wrong? It's only going to be for a few hours. So they brought you out in your Moses basket, you were absolutely fine, and actually you were asleep when they caught you. And I'd heard these awful stories about how you could scream all night long, and I thought, yeah, right, okay, this will be fine. So got Ben to bed, got you settled down. The moment your mum and dad left, you started, while you screamed and screamed and screamed for 3 solid hours. We walked you up and down the house, we walked you up and down the driveway, we took you out in the car, we did everything, and you simply wouldn't settle. Then your mum and dad came back from Stoke Park, obviously having had a wonderful time. I could tell your mum was really worried. So I did tell her a little white lie. I said you'd slept the whole time, you were as good as gold, not a problem at all. But I think the problem was she then went away thinking, what am I doing wrong? She'll go down for Debbie. So she constantly rang me up saying, what was it you did to make her sleep when she came to stay with you? And actually, it was all a lie. But anyway, you've moved on from that. I'm sure you're sleeping for England whenever and wherever you can. And happy birthday.
Well, happy 21st birthday, Alice. I remember when you were 4 months old, and Ben was obviously the same age, we decided to, as intrepid explorers that we were, that we'd all go down to Cornwall for the total eclipse of the sun in August 1999. And your parents, being the considerate parents that they are, filled up both our car and their car with every single thing that we could possibly need, because obviously we were going to Cornwall. And that included your bath. Yes, they actually said that they had to take your bath with because we couldn't possibly sit in a Cornwall bath. And it was a big plastic thing like that. So we took it all the way down and it was freezing cold because obviously Cornwall in August is always going to be cold. And just the day before the eclipse, I remember that your parents decided that it was time for you to have a bath. And they set the bath out in the lounge because it was cold and we had a fire roaring. And they washed you in this plastic bath in the lounge in front of all of us, and because Ben was in his bath, which is the bath that came with the rather nice cottage that we're in. So my abiding memory is that your parents took you all the way down to Cornwall for the total eclipse of the sun, and you had your own plastic bath with you. There you go. Embarrassed? I hope so. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Alice. And we hope you have a really good day, and we hope we get to celebrate with you properly soon. Lots of love. Mwah.
Alice! Congratulations, darling. Happy, happy 21st birthday. I'm absolutely thrilled to bits for you, and I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful year, never mind day, celebrating. And it's my complete joy to be able to send you this message. So I'm glad I got the invite. I'm glad I made the list, Alice. My darling, at this time, it behoves the good spinsters of the parish to pass on pearls of wisdom to the young ladies of their coming of age at 21. In the olden days, we'd have had you presented up at Buckingham Palace, but this will have to do for you, my darling. There are no pearls of wisdom I need to pass on. You have got it all. And every day and every hour I spend with you, Alice, and all the stories I hear of your continued success, I know you've got it sorted. And there's nothing more that I can add apart from my many, many congratulations. Here's to many, many years of your continued success, being clever, wise beyond your years, and beautiful. Both inside and out, Alice. It's my joy to know you. Please keep in touch, keep the stories coming, and congratulations. Happy, happy 21st. All the very best, my darling.
Well done on reaching 21. Hope you have a lovely day in lockdown. And here are some sleeping puppies. Bye.
Hello, Kit. A very happy birthday. A very happy 21st birthday, my darling. I'm sorry that today has turned out a little differently to what everybody expected. The party's not happening yet, but you will get a beautiful party at the end of the day, and you will get travelling to South America. But in the meantime, I did want to just say how much I love you and how proud we are of you and everything that you've done, everything you've achieved over the last 20, 21 years on this planet. Oh my goodness, you came into this world fast, as you very well know. And you haven't really stopped ever since. You've just kept going. You have this incredible sort of energy about you, Alice. And in fact, I think it was Nikki Start once saying that there are radiators, there are givers, and you are that. You have a great energy about you. And if ever I feel a bit down or I need a bit of va-va-voom, I just go to you and you give me that energy. And for that, I thank you, my darling. I wanted to say how very proud I am. In fact, how we all are so proud of you and everything that you've achieved. Working hard, so hard through Loughborough and your work placement in London, two successful placements. And living in London with Jess, it's been amazing, and I know you've loved every bit of it, or nearly every bit of it. And just your ability to sort of see the positive in everything. I know there have been ups and downs, we all have them, darling, but you have just been so brave and so determined. And that's a great quality to have, and you will have for the rest of your life. And I know you'll go on to achieve many wonderful things. And I look forward to sitting back in my retirement home, which you shall be paying for, and just being so proud of you, sweetie, and your friendships as well. I've had such fun reaching out to all your friends and asking them to contribute to this film, and they've all been so incredibly willing, and that's a real mark to the person that you have become, a young woman that's fun, full of life, full of fun. That polo, you will take it up again, and I know you'll go on to great things with your friends at your side. And it goes without saying that Pam would be, and Basil would be, so proud of you, just the person that you've become. Sorry, sweetie, but it's a big day. It's a big day for you, and it's amazingly... I don't know what to say, really. If I could edit, I could. I wish I could. But just to say, my darling, I love you very, very much. I love your style. I love you. Yeah, maybe I should just go and have another one of these. Very happy 21st birthday, sweetie. And here's to the next decade and onwards and upwards. And I love you. God bless, darling. Happy birthday. Bye.
And happy birthday from me as well, darling. And of course, we can't forget Widget. She sends her love and birthday wishes as well, of course. I'm so very proud of you, darling. You are an amazing person. You're beautiful. You're lovely. You're kind. You're generous. You're driven. You're intelligent. I love spending time with you. I love doing things with you. I love going for a run with you. I love working on the business with you and talking about stuff with you, whether it's you helping me or me helping you. I think you are just incredible, and I love you an enormous amount. You're going to do incredible things with your life. I know you are, darling. No pressure. I know you always hate me saying that, but you are amazing, and I just look forward to seeing you grow up even more, and I love you with all my heart. Happy birthday, sweetheart.